Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. We are in part two today. I'm refocusing on faction warfare now that I've bought the skill book or skill books I was farming for. Just need a few more kills in order to complete my 25 kills task for today. Completed a
warp drive
small
active.
Pirate complex. Does seem pretty good. Enemies come in waves of three, so. Excuse me. For the small, it was waves of three frigates. For a medium, it's three destroyers. Couldn't quite do enough damage with this fire tail to overcome the destroyer tank. So, headed back to Heck. Gonna grab, I believe I've got a Thrasher. So we grab that. And head back out and see what I can do.
Drive active.
Oh yeah, so, anyway, just to review the map here, Pirate Insurgency is in Bossberger, which as you can see is in Minmatar territory, just a few jumps from Wrens. So, where was I fighting? Orfrold, I think it was.
Warp drive active.
So, rear guard system, small angel complex was worth 27.5k LP. I don't know if that is affected by progression, right?
Docking permission requested.
I don't know, relatively high up.
Docking request accepted.
So. your mileage may vary on that. We want to. Let's go. Yeah. 700, sure. And
we preserve. Guard, we rebuild. Don't be a reckless imperial. Save, salvage, and survive.
Thousand of those. All right. Okay. Let's double check our fit here. Okay. Make sure we're repaired. Make sure we're insured. Hopefully that's enough ammo.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
Angel small shell.
Warp drive active.
Range game 15. Well, these angel sights do seem like a pretty good way to get kills and LP. Well, we'll definitely get at least one more wave, probably two. Last one, we had a wave that came in after we capped it, and just as I was warping out. In fact, I wasn't fast enough in canceling, or I would have fought them. 7, 5, so brings me up to 55 total for this excursion. I'm gonna sit here for a minute, see if they jump in late like they did last time. Doesn't look like it. Okay, I guess that was just a one-time thing then. Let's see, do I have any stuff in the system? I don't think I do. Alright. Well, I think I will dock up.
Warp drive active.
Still looking good on ammo.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.